This is a great one. God's joy in his omnicompetence. That is to say, he is all capable. So that adds to triple joy. And there's so many fives in here, it's embarrassing. Okay, you can see it, but it's the joy of God.